And I did already post to Twitter, and everything else is set. Alright then, let's get going with Spyra, Ripta's Rage. In the world of dragons.
Is this rain ever gonna stop? I've forgotten what the sun looks like. We should go on vacation. Somewhere warm. Somewhere sunny. Dragon Shores, yeah! I haven't been there since we kicked Nasty Nork's butt. How about it, Sparks? You up for a vacation at the beach? Last one there's a Nork!
Oh.
Is it working, Professor?
Almost. Just a few more adjustments to these orbs and...
Maybe this isn't such a good idea.
Thus,
bringing a dragon here
notes.
Could just make Ripto more angry.
Calm down, Hunter, and stop fidgeting.
But you saw the Professor's book. They have claws like this, and teeth like this, and they can spit fire like this. They sound much more dangerous than Ripto.
That's exactly the point. A dragon is our only chance of stopping Ripto, and you know it.
It's working. It's working. I've got a dragon.
Huh?
Whoa, rough landing. Hi, which way's the beach? Hey, stop staring. Haven't you guys ever seen a dragon before?
You're a dragon?
You got a problem with that pussycat?
Whoa! Ah! And okay.
Well, well. Someone forgot to invite me to the party. Were you trying to keep something from me?
That's Ripto.
A dragon? You brought a dragon to Avalar? I hate dragons. Yeah! Crush! Kill it! Kill it!
Why is she flying like...
Go, you imbecile! You ate my scepter!
More like crushed it.
I'll deal with you later!
Who was that jerk?
That was Ripto, and we have to get rid of him. He's causing all sorts of trouble around here, but I haven't got time to explain. Here, take this magic guide to Avalar. It'll help you begin to understand our worlds. Right now, I
Wait,
have to follow Ripto.
Wait, why is he going along with this?
I'll meet you in Summer Forest, okay?
Yeah, no, he's just confused,
hey,
like,
wait a minute!
Yeah, wait a minute!
How do we get ourselves into these messes, pal?
This was 100% not even your fault. They just kind of stole you. Like, kidnapped you. The adventure begins.
Hi, Spyro! Welcome to Glimmer! Unfortunately for us, a mob of lizards just showed up and started stealing all of our gems! Can you stop them?
No! Talk to you later.
So yeah, they pretty much just kept the same kind of bunch of lizards. Yeah, the damn lizards. Hello. Come back here, boy. Alright. Is it just me or is the game really quiet for some reason? Like, it's barely getting above the negative 40 line. Maybe I don't need any louder than that. Then again, I do actually have like my headset on. What the game looks like. Just how I remember it looking when it was when you were younger. I can't remember any of this right now. The funny thing is, when I was rummaging through my younger brother's older games, because I was looking for shit to play, maybe, he does actually have the old Spyro PS2 copy. Oh yeah, no. The old one, by comparison, looks like dog shite. But that's why this is a remaster. But I'm sorry, a reignition.
Hi, Spyro. I'm a friend of Alora's, and she asked me to help you out. Whenever you
I'm
find
sorry.
Me,
here's Alora.
For your progress, like this.
Yeah, these are just the safe states
that
of last time.
That means that if you get into trouble, I'll return you to this place. See you around.
Now see, this game actually explained, like, more in detail what they do. But in the last game, you kind of just had to guess that that's what they did. Because they worded it really weirdly.
We gem cutters are a bit too short to climb these ladders.
Your mouth isn't
it looks
moving.
Looks like you are too. After you learn to climb, come back to Glimmer to see me.
Okay, so we don't know how to climb.
Hmm. Yes. Ah, you must be the dragon everyone's talking about. Well, dragon or not, I'm afraid there is a small fee to open the bridge. It will cost you 100 of your gems to crop. Thank you, Mr. Dragon. That Spyro, was it? You can now use the bridge whenever you want, free of charge. I hope we meet again when you have even more gems.
Alright, yep. Yeah. But I mean, like, it's still for little kids, and, like, any explanation would be good.
Money bags!
I mean, you had the luxury of being able to do that. Remember, Swedish.
To get a good look around, press the action.
Oh. Hmm. Gotcha. Can I even get up there right now, or am I lacking something? I mean, I know I can't get up there, I know that.
Spyro, thanks for helping us fight off the lizards. Please, take this talisman of Glimmer as a sign of our gratitude.
This magical ability that allows you to climb? Okay.
This magic portal next to me will take you to Summer Forest, one of the homeworlds of Avalar.
Why I didn't use it before I almost got eviscerated, I don't know. I could have just ran for it. But I had to meet this one dragon who just appeared here like 5 minutes ago. Well, I'm kind of an idiot like that.
Great. The Superfly power-up is active, and you can restart our gem lamps. Flame all the lamps quickly, and the big gem lamp will light. The power-up will give you enough magic to fly for a short time.
Okay. Ooh, can I make it? Can I make it? Yarp. Boy made it. Boy made it. Probably wouldn't make that, honestly. Sorry, I'm still a bit tired. I did wake up at like 11 today.
These little lizards have eaten my entire crop of gems. I've tried hitting them with rocks, but they're too fast for me. You can try using one of my rocks. If you have any questions, just ask me.
Okay.
Nice shooting. Follow me to the next lizard.
After all, I have to show you all my lizards.
Seriously, why the hell did he sound like he was high off his ass?
Like, my god, Scoob.
You can spit pretty far, Spyro. See if you can spit all the way to the lizard.
You know, as a matter of fact, I could.
I really goes down damn good.
Oh, goddamn it. Oh, it's just a pass through. Spyro spits. I know some, by the way. How's everybody doing?
To hit that lizard up high, you'll have to.
Oh. All right. I think he did. Where did that guy go? All right, got into gold one. Damn. Congrats, dude. I'm doing good, just a bit tired, really.
Pretty much woke up like, yes.
Pretty much woke up like a few hours ago. That guy go again? Damn it. Yeah, what was it that we got earlier? Kind of pickaxe, right? The magic talisman. Oh, he's up there. Alright, where's the dude that gives us? Ah, there he is.
You can pick up a rock in your mouth. To aim a rock.
Yeah, I know. Please stop. Let me just go. Why is he skipping around like he's a kangaroo? Isn't he supposed to be a mouse or a rat? Or are they- is this guy actually supposed to be a kangaroo? I actually can't tell. Oh, there's the gun. Oh, alright, I guess he just jumps. Thank you. Oh, there he is. Got him.
Yay! You've saved my crop of gems from the lizards. Here, take this orb. Some girl with wings dropped it here yesterday.
Okay. Hmm. Okay. Now. Have we done everything we can? No, we still lack 56 gems. I wonder. No. Yeah, the rest of it's probably up there. Stop, money bags.
Still here? Why don't you help the gem cutters, and they'll show you the way to Summer Forest.
I think it's I'm also going into a food coma because I ate a pretty damn good meal. Well, a large meal, rather. Maybe there's something in this direction. Yeah. Oh, right there. There's nothing up there that I can get to, as far as I know, anyway.
God damn it. Wake up, for fuck's sakes.
And I still can't climb up this. Yeah, the last bits are probably up there. Yep. Alright. Through the portal. Cutscene. Money bags?
Oh no! Oh, hello! We didn't get a chance to introduce ourselves before. My name is Alora.
Hi! I'm Spyro. What are you, some kind of goat?
I'm a fawn, you dork.
Oh, sorry.
Did you meet the gem cutters in Glimmer?
Yeah!
No!
They gave me a souvenir, too. They called it a talisman.
They gave you a talisman?
Where are you hiding
it? Is it special? I just stuck it in the guidebook you gave me.
Well, there are 14 talismans in Avalar, and they are all magical. If you can collect enough of them, they can be used to defeat Ripto. Hunter, where have you been?
Oh, I got a little lost.
Spyro's gonna help us collect the talismans.
I am?
He is.
Spyro, look. There's no way you can get to Dragon Shores right now.
Wait, how do you know about that? Monsters have taken over the castle here in the summer forest. How do you know about that?
You have to go to Avalar's world and convince the inhabitants to give you their talisman. You can keep them in your guidebook.
Wait, Avalar, is that the universe or is that this planet? Why doesn't the dragon just torch
Ripto? Hunter, you can't even keep track of your running shoes. How can we trust you with 14 talismans? If you come across any orbs, they're important too. But I'll tell you about them later.
Okay, no problem. I'll collect a few talismans, give Ripto the old hotfoot, and be in Dragon Shores by lunchtime.
Spoilers, it's not gonna be lunchtime. That was like 2 hours ago.
Shape!
Also, I don't fucking know, man.
Spyro can fucking swim! He's no longer hydrophobic.
How does one swim? Ow. Not like that.
Spyro, oh. This is the homeworld called Summer Forest. There are portals to many of the Avalar worlds around here. Unfortunately, Ripto has taken over the castle, and we need your help. Start by retrieving the talismans from each of the worlds you visit.
Okay.
Froggy!
Yeah, I really don't remember any of this from the second game. Again, I was a wee little lad. So, probably don't even remember like 90% of it. The only thing I remember is one of the levels was like a castle type level. That's like the only part that I have a strong memory about.
Hi, Spyro. You look like you're pretty agile. Let's try putting it to a test. See if you can get up this first step. Press the jump button and hold it down to get more hang time.
I'm already ahead of you, loser.
Isle Springs. Yeah, how's everybody holding up today?
Okay, not bad. Now to make this next jump, you'll have to glide. Press the...
Okay, so yeah, you still can't glide and run at the same time. You have to run, jump, release, run, and glide. It's still kind of annoying that they force you to do that.
Remember. Nice job. Now, try to do a hover. Press the jump button.
Wait, why? Okay. God damn it.
To hover, press.
Yeah, I know. Thing is, your shitty ass platforming is like weird.
Very good. Now.
I am fully aware. Look of sheer despair on Spyro's face. It's that fucking transition into a glide that is so awkward. Why? Why did it work that time? What did I do different?
This one's tricky. Walk to the edge, press the jump button, press jump again at the top of your jump, then press the action button when you get close to the edge of the platform. Don't forget to press forward on the left stick when you hover.
Why? What?
Wow, you're a pretty good athlete.
What was...
If I hadn't lost my running shoes, I'd take you on for real. For now, here's an orb for your...
Wait. Was that in the first game? That extra jump? Also, why is that not on the A? Yeah, the flutter. Was that in the first game as well? That's really odd.
This one's tricky. Walk to the edge.
That's a really awkward athlete. Like hand placement. Okay, even then, that still cancels the momentum forward. Lady?
Sparks, the dragonfly following you around is your health indicator, Spyro. The brighter he is, the more hit points you have.
Alright. Let's see. Money bags!
Sorry, Spyro. I'd love to teach you how to swim underwater, but not as much as I'd love to take your treasure.
Wow. 500? Fucking ripoff. Wait, where are you leading me? Okay, and now the flutter isn't working. Okay. This control scheme is just getting worse and worse. Why? I didn't even fucking hit the circle button. So yeah, no, you have to hold in the jump button to get the flutter. As you're doing all that shit. That's so dumb. Why do they have to make this convoluted?
This one's
I know. The controls are so bad in this game. I know. Again, I want to remind people, this PS4 controller is not even a year old. So it's not broken. Okay. Can I make it to that now? Is that even possible? Probably not. Nope, because I don't get enough air. Alright, fine. Let's go in here. I'm not sure if I'm a fan of the fact that most of the- oh. Even when he makes his own wood, he can't get any.
Spyro! The idols we were carving have come to life! They've locked us out of our temples and stolen our food!
That was hard. I mean, it's literally a wooden idol. Wooden. How does one is do this? Okay, I guess it just didn't want to do the flutter. Okay. This is a really awkward jump. And now the flutter just doesn't work at all. And it also does it when I'm not even pressing the button. God, this control scheme is so bad.
Those metal shields are making enemies invulnerable to your flame attack. If you press and hold the charge button, you can defeat them with your charge attack.
Why is she saying this now? And not before we have to charge through them. Alright, 500, we can now go to Mr. Moneybags and have him teach us how to swim underwater. I don't know about that, Spyro. Seems like swimming is a bad idea. Fire. My inky dinky fire. Wow, a wooden hammer breaking apart metal.
Use the right stick.
Okay. Okay, so clearly I have to figure out what the pattern is. Oh, that was just the lighting. Okay, I was like, huh? That lit up? You're clearly unique.
Spyro, you're pretty tough. If you ever want a permanent job, we've got a place for you here. But for the moment, I want you to have this talisman.
No, I'd rather sleep alone. And, you know, not collecting any taxes. Why is the flutter not working? It really seems like it just works when it wants to work. Like, then! Like, it's just not working! Unless... Okay. And now we want it to work. Yeah, no, this might be a fun video game, but its controls are... fucking ass. Like, pretty much, like, unopposedly bad. Like, objectively just bad. But I still need to be able to get up there, though. Here.
and I still don't know what those things do. Oh, it's just speed, okay. What is going on?
Look at that. The hula girl's ring dance blew up that idol like a Roman candle. Now I can pursue that dancing career I've dreamed of. Take this orb. It could help you go places.
Huh? Okay. This game is thus a hurt of head. There's your fucking rain dance. No, I still don't think I can get over that. So I charged through totems that were supposedly holding them down. So that... No, I still don't get it. Why wouldn't I don't need to... I need to stop fucking questioning this game. I need to stop. Cause clearly it's doing my fucking head in. Aren't you greedy, motherfucker?
Hello there, Spyro. Would you like to learn to swim underwater? I suppose I could teach you for a small fee.
Small fee, my fucking
great.
Ass.
Okay. When you jump in the water, you can use your left stick to move around the surface. Use the charge button to dive underwater. When you're underwater, use the jump button to paddle and charge button to charge.
Okay. Oh, that shit is costing. Wait, this is costing me gems just to swim? That's... Oh wait, never mind, it was still ticking down the gems I just spent. I was like, what the fuck? Shit, man. I didn't know there were taxes on breathing.
You're well on your way, Spyro. Keep collecting talismans to help us defeat Ripto before he can take over Avalar.
Don't know why we give a shit about Avalar.
Oh, and keep collecting those orbs, too. The professor thinks they will help you get back to the dragon world.
I guess that works.
I saw something shiny at the top of this wall. You could probably get it, but you'll have to learn how to climb first.
Okay. Let me guess, this switch the doors? Yep. Yeah. Itchy nose.
Nice work, Spyro. The orbs you're carrying have activated the special portal. You won't find a talisman in Ocean Speedway. But if you're fast, you'll get lots of treasure. Have fun.
Oh god, don't tell me it's a fucking flight section. Mr. Moneybags. What? I want to talk to you!
Well, well, good to see you, Spyro. I used to remember how to lower this wall behind me, but I seem to have temporarily forgotten. If you had more money, it might jog my memory.
Ah, you extortionist. No. I need to pay my mortgage first. Green cunt.
Hi, Spyro. This talisman door will only open if you have all six Summer Forest talismans. Once the door is open, Ripto and Crush will be waiting in the dungeon.
Okay, so this is the final door then. Alright. Good tunnel. Don't want to get back to the other place. Oh, it's too shallow. By the way, this is randomly just deciding to be inverted. By the way, I want to point that out. Just absolutely fucking randomly. All six, right? Miss one. Right. Why is this part randomly inverted? I don't get it. Hello there, Gizmo. I'm playing on my PC, but I'm using a PlayStation 4 controller. No. Why would I? Why would I want cheat codes? Oh, right, it's underneath. Right. Something up there, but I can't get up there yet because I don't have the climbing ability. Alright, well, might as well get through these. Yoink.
Trouble with the gear grinders, but now they've set up force fields to separate us. If you find diodes, you can use them to turn off the force field. I think there's a diode around here somewhere, but my eyesight isn't what it used to be.
It might have something to do with the fact that you're seeing nothing but electrical fields. You know, just the four thugs. That's gotta be a diode. Looks like a fuse. I take it that water is not traversable. Considering it's not even on the map. That fire almost didn't even hit him. Well, we have a couple of diodes, so we can get through this barrier. That barrier. Hey Opti, how you doing, man? I'll be feeling better. It's not what I remember it from the PS2 era. That much I can say, because, well, obviously aside from the graphical difference, the game doesn't handle all that well, honestly. Okay, it's out in there. There's something with the control scheme on this one that's a bit clunky. Like, even more so than the previous one. And I don't really know why they made it like this. Oh. Yeah. Okay, so in the first one, right? It was a bit of an inconvenience, but you could manage it. So, you have a glide in the game, right? Like this. Jump, and then release, and then jump again and hold. Like this. You also have a dash, right? Or rather, a charge. Some gaps require you to charge, jump, and glide. Now, this wouldn't necessarily be awkward if you could just keep holding down the charge button. Only, when you do that, as you're trying to glide... as you're trying to do that, you kind of just keep going down to the ground. So what you gotta do is you gotta run, jump, release the charge, and then press and hold the jump button again. Which is really freaking awkward. And I don't know why they made it like that. Oh. And in this one, they apparently introduced a flutter mechanic, which allows you to basically do like a final like attempt at additional height at the end of your jump. But that is on the Y key, on the Y button, or in my case, the triangle. So it's run, jump, release, charge, press X slash A to glide again, and then I have, because you still gotta hold in the glide button as you're doing this flutter. So it's glide, and then press Y as you're holding it in. So you have to do it like this. Can't even show it because it's so fucking awkward. Which is really awkward to do. Got the same controller? Nice. I got this one about a year, like little under a year ago now. Otherwise, the game handles just like the first one, like the running is the same, jumping is relatively the same. There's nothing really groundbreaking about it. Give it that orb. Voice acting is a hell of a lot more natural this time around. Rather than the first. You have a couple of the DualShock port controllers if you have a PS4. That same color one, you actually wanted a raffle at Doom Pack. Nice! I bought mine. They're expensive. Like, stupidly expensive. Although, then again, it's nowhere near the fucking price of a PS5 or Xbox Series X controller. Jesus Christ. Yo, these controllers are practically cheap in comparison to the... Oh my god. Do I have to do this quickly because this cunt is gonna keep fucking removing them? Why? For one game. Okay. What? No, I wanted to talk with him. Yeah. Hello?
There we go. Replacing the lightning stones will bring the thieves out, so you can...
Oh, that's what I was supposed to do. Okay. I was wondering, like, what the fuck? Yeah. I mean, then again, the Xbox controller is nothing compared to the fucking new Atari controller that's gonna come out for that system. It still boggles my mind that they just couldn't be a bit more original. By the way, at some point today, I'm hoping to get more Apex time, because yet last night, we were kicking ass. And actually had fun with Apex for once in like a very long time. Which I know sounds fucking stupid. Why aren't you having fun all the time? Just randos, I just ass. Fun in my battle royale? I know, shocker. Speaking of shocking, get off my fucking platform. Look. I'm not in Gypsy side, where I think it's a terrible video game. I just don't care for it. It's okay. And that's it. It's nothing groundbreaking. It's just an okay platformer. That's all it is. Like, again, I'm not like Gypsy thinking that the game is a crime against humanity. But it's not the coming of Christ that everybody's making it out to be. Like, Profane said it best, it's a fucking physics platformer. It's not that special. It's really not. Especially now, aren't you, heretic? Well, have I been anything but a contrarian as of like the last year? Also, I really don't know what's fun about the fucking team-based games in that game. They're so badly made. So badly made. Yeah, Apex is nothing special. But I actually have fun with it. Oh, for an occasion. Again, if you like the game, all the power to you. There's nothing wrong with the game. There's just... It's not exactly the most groundbreaking game of all time, either. And it doesn't need to reinvent the wheel, but everybody's making it seem like it, like the game does. It's just a physics platformer. Yeah, but Arma 3 is basically a battle royale by design anyway. Oh, I got them all already. I was looking for the additional thieves.
Thank you, Spyro. I found this shiny thing mixed up with our lightning stones. Please, take...
I mean, you basically get sniped from like two countries away. Controls are kind of meh. Did we get all of them? I never got into PUBG because everybody told me to stay away from it with a 50-foot barge pole. So I never played PUBG. I mean, I didn't never play it. I just never played it as much as everybody else did. I played it like maybe for like a total of 3 hours. And then, like, never again. Primarily because it was literally my first battle royale that I ever played. So, when I got into it, I was confused as fuck. And nobody explained to me what I was supposed to accomplish. Aside from survive. Ow, fucking asshole! Wait. You're supposed to have 3 hits. When did I get hit? Like, actually, when did I get hit for like a third time? That's the first time. I mean, I've always been curious about PUBG. fuck's sake.
Sorry about the yawning, peeps. It's just,
I think I slept way too damn long. Not to mention I haven't been awake for all that long either.
Thank you, Spyro. You've deactivated all of the electric barriers. We've been guarding this talisman from the gear grinders. Please, take it as a reward.
Good! Now I'll use it to... Oh, it's literally just a gear. Alright. Why is every single level like, oh hey, you gotta have this power now to get all the gems. Whereas the last game just like you could go through the entire level and get all of them in like one swoop if you wanted to. Yeah. Yo, SpongeBob voice acting? Awesome. Hey! Oh, wait. Hey! No, I can't do it right now. I actually don't even have the energy for it. You want it? Oh.
A fuse?
It's... it's my fuse! And now they've become the terrorizers of everybody. Nah, I can't get my voice up to the high pitched right now.
Probably because I keep fucking yawning.
Alright, what about you?
Your game camera is currently in passive mode. This mode requires you to manually control the camera.
I know it somehow, even though I'm just a tiger. Or a leopard. Or yes, maybe both.
If you'd like, I can change the game camera to use active mode. In active mode, the camera adjusts itself based on your movement.
After all, Big Brother's always watching us. Watching, judging. No.
Okay, I won't change it. Remember, you can change the camera mode yourself by using the options menu.
After all, Big Brother watches you no matter what. Do you want them to watch over you? Or do you want you to watch over... I don't know anymore.
Say, Spyro, you see this wall here? I bet you're dying to know what's on the other side.
Nah, not really.
If only I had a few more gems,
fuck it.
Ah, yes. The sparkling beauty of those gems seems to have jogged my memory.
Including my fat. Jesus, that wall went down quick.
Sorry guys. Blah.
Here, have some lamb. That's the power of capitalism. Let's see, how many gems do we have? Wait.
Hi, Spyro. This talisman door will only open if you have all 6 Summer Forest talismans. Once the door is open, Ripto and Crush will be waiting in the dungeon.
All 6. But there's only 4. Okay. Oh, right. So we did that one, Hercos. Now we go for this one. Vacation time?
Burn the babies!
Why?
Hi, Spyro. It's a good thing you're here. If you can help shepherd those baby turtles over there to safety, I'd be mighty grateful.
Okay.
Fire bad. Oh. That's not shepherding. That's just telling this fuckwit to get on the platform. I think
the
I just declared.
The turtles will lead the way, but there are some obstacles that they cannot pass. If you can clear the obstacles away, the turtles will be able to make it to safety.
Heck yeah, why am I yawning so that much?
Damn it. I'm sorry, guys. I don't know why the fuck I'm yawning this damn much. Oh yeah, no, that's old footage. I only just now got around to uploading it. Yeah. Because I was basically looking around trying to find where the fuck the final Wolfenstein, the new Colossus bit is. I can't find it. So, unfortunately, you will never get the conclusion to the Wolfenstein, the new Colossus playthrough. Unfortunately. Like, I've looked and looked and looked and looked. It just doesn't exist anymore on my hard drive anywhere. Really? So, for those of you that want a conclusion to the Wolfenstein playthrough, I'm sorry, but it ain't never happening. Because I have looked. Nah. You're just saying that because you know what happens at the end of it. Man, I don't even think I have the old that fucking shirt. I think I was still streaming like 1080 fucking P on that one. Yep. And I'd also have to find out when the hell I stopped that playthrough. Or rather when the last part ended. And they get back to that point and then restart. Idea. Redo the whole thing? No! Fuck's sakes.
Water workers have captured most of our baby turtles, and the boxes they put them in are incredibly strong. With a more powerful flame attack, maybe you could break open the boxes and release them.
But the whole point behind the charge was that the charge was meant for the metal bits.
Burn the babies! Cook them alive!
Oh, these boxes!
Water workers have captured most.
Yes, I get it. I get it. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking freeze. No. At least this one. Yes. Oh, I think I almost got it. Damn it. Let's go. Hello, Spyro.
Hello, Spyro. How are you today? Ow. Did you hurt your wee little head?
Okay. God, why is the camera in these parts revert, like, inverse? I don't get it. Meanwhile, here, they're normal. In an hour? Sure, why not? Since you gotta be gone for a while, might as well. Man, this shit on PC? Don't worry about it. You didn't know? Man, it's on fucking... It's on Steam? Oh, wait, display capture's on the wrong fucking side. So is chat. Wait, where's chat? Oh, there's chat. Yep. And on Steam. I thought this was where you played it, Laura. Of all people. What was I doing again? How could you not know? I mean, to be fair, I'd recently gotten the capture card, and Spyro's typically a PlayStation game, so... Wrong scene. I was on the wrong scene, thank you. What? I guess he wants to be there? Okay, so he has to be there then. Oh, wait, I'm a fucking idiot. What am I doing? I mean, they're stuck in there now and they will probably die. Okay. I get how the fire is gonna be useful. Oh! Well, that seems pretty fucking obvious now. Now that I see it. No, I've started this playthrough, well, not of the second game, but of the first game, before I had the capture card. Okay, this is fine and all, but how does that solve my issue right now of this box containing them underwater? Can I even get back here with a fire and flames? Maybe? Okay. Okay. Damn it. These controls are terrible! Why does it go inverted? Oh my god! Why did they make it inverted? Why? Why of all times? There's gotta be an option for that. That, no, it's still the fucking same. Okay, okay, I actually have, like, no earthly idea how I'm supposed to... First of all, get that chest, and secondly, find the last one.
The water workers have captured most of our baby turtles!
Okay. No, why the double down? This control is awful. I don't know who the fuck they hired to make this control scheme, but it's fucking terrible. Because as you're moving on land, right, you're using the normal joystick to move around and the other joystick to look around. But the moment you hit water, your movement joystick becomes your camera joystick. Meanwhile, you have to rely on the charge or the jump button to move forward. So as you're holding it forward, you essentially start going down. Like, immediately. So any form of, like, quick movement is just completely, like, impossible. No, 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 that's not what I wanted.
Hello, young one. There's a chef up at the top of this ladder who wants to make soup out of our turtles. Maybe you could climb up there and stop him?
I swear, if his name is not Chef Shredder, that joke will have been so wasted and so lost. It's time for turtle soup. And there's the final chest, alright. Somehow we still have to drain the waters. Last time I fucking checked, you can't fucking breathe fire underwater.
Thank you, young dragon. The baby turtles will be safe up here. Please take this talisman as a token of.
Okay. Well, I can only assume I can't do no more. Yeah, no, that turtle just died. Budget? Oh.
Why 14 talismans and not just 4? Saving a lot of time and effort.
Adding?
Oh, that's what you were thinking. Come on, game designers. Get with it.
I don't know why the fuck I'm going back here. I need to continue being over here. The controls of this game are designed by a moron. Can't see 2 steps ahead of his own nose. I really don't like these steps. Aquaria Towers. Okay.
The funny looking guys with the shock sticks have drained all our water. We can't get it back unless someone activates the switches they're guarding.
Okay. Oh no. Let me guess, we gotta get like water jet beam. You know, I'm starting to wonder if it was actually the third game that I played, because I don't have any recollection of there being a water segment like this. Welcome back, Opti. Hope the shower was good. Everyone's favorite. I swear, if season 7 is just gonna be all underwater in Apex, I would just quit the game. Crushed. Mechanical fucking sharks.
Okay.
Those shock stick guys are tough. Yesterday, they turned Vern, our giant squid, into fried calamari.
Jesus. Alright. That's just kind of, you know, a war crime?
So shock stick.
What the hell?
Okay, so clearly I'm not supposed to be here anymore. Oh. I thought there was something else. What? I mean, I don't even know what a calamari is, so... Did I just get instantly eaten? What is this, Super Mario Brothers 2? Okay, how do I deal with the sharks? I mean... I don't know if a calamari is a... I think they're just using it as it's apparently a very well known dish, and kids would understand what that is. And me, being not a fish eater, didn't know. Simple as can be. Sweet, the lore! Fuck the lore! All this stupid. Why isn't he getting fried? Here's your fucking calamari. Grand Theft Swimming. Okay, why are you, like,
Hi,
everywhere?
Spyro. You must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal sharks up ahead. I suppose I could let you borrow my submarine, though. For a modest fee, of course.
Why would you have a submarine?
A pleasure doing business
okay,
with
wait.
You, Spyro.
Okay, wait, so teaching me how to swim is 400 gems, but lending me a piece of extremely complicated piece of machinery is only 100. And why aren't they trying to rip him apart? This world makes no sense! No, I didn't want to fall off here! This world makes no sense!
Bye, my yawning!
It is 3 p.m. for fuck's sakes! I still... Oh.
That's where they were.
I didn't know they were right there. Oh my god, this camera is useless.
Our world is wet again. We all want you to have this talisman of Aquaria Towers to remember us by.
It's the newest Raycon! I could have sworn there was a couple of gems somewhere in here, on the high ground. My eye! But wait, if this entire place is underwater, then the fire won't do anything. Can't fucking use it. Damn it, I could have flamed him. I'd talk to him.
Get me over to the other side.
I will go home. Oh. So this world has mechanical sharks. It's been almost 2 hours, and I still don't feel woken up yet. Somebody's cooking and it smells good, even though I ate already. Okay, where to actually go now? They never did Colossus. And I don't know why. Okay, so they just have flat out telekinesis. Did we just witness somebody being accidentally sacrificed? This game is morbid! That's actually messed up!
A Yeti has been rampaging around our home, but we've managed to trap him by shutting all the doors. If you talk to the other brothers, they will open the gates and guide you to him.
So that you may be sacrificed. After all, we are the cult of the Yeti worshippers. The Kive, if you will.
By concentrating, I should be able to open this door for you.
Or I could just be singing, which is it, as it is in fact a voice-activated door. After all, this may be the Himalayas, but we do actually have technology up here. This music is fucking weird.
Who needs a key when you know how to chant like this?
After all, again, everything is voice activated.
Enemies like those yaks are too big to be charged. Your flame attack should easily take care of large enemies.
Okay, again. This is the second time it's happened. Why does the game just not have this person? Why does this game not just have this fucking tutorial bitch be at the start of the level? Not after you've already done the same fucking flame attack against the very enemies they're saying that you should have used the flame attack against. Like, how would you have gotten past them otherwise?
Each time you defeat an enemy, it will release a spirit particle. The spirit particles will activate the power-up in that world. If a power-up is inactive, you need to defeat more enemies.
Kill them all! Release the soul! The cult of the Yeti worshippers demands it. Only then will you be able to acquire true power. The chant you are hearing is merely a propaganda song. Made thousands of years ago. It is the mating call of the Yetis.
Hey, look what I can do.
Oh. Long ago, the four nations lived together in harmony. Then everything changed with the Fire Dragon attack. Spyro, the Nation Ender. The Dragon from Doom. This is now the end. Jesus!
Remember Hunter's advice. You will glide farthest if you press the jump button again.
Yeah, no. And then that's not what he said. He told me that. What? Goat! Alright.
Even though I'm a vegetarian, I think you should torch that Yeti. He's pretty tough, though. In fact, I'm not sure you're up to it.
Okay, let this sentence sink in. Even though I'm a vegetarian, I think you should torch that Yeti. Does he intend on eating him? No, vegetarian. Vegan is the step beyond vegetarianism. It's just letting it. Wait, what was this guy's name again? I mean,
I thought the Yeti was tougher than that. I guess he was all bark. Ruff, ruff. Anyway, I was just guarding our sacred talisman to make sure the Yeti didn't eat it.
So, we didn't actually get to find the Yeti. He just kind of got collapsed on by the totem. Whoa! Why? I thought that meant speed, not going up. I mean, no, he had his brother fed, but he got eaten instead of the goat. Remember? Yeah, no, I'm not dealing with no fucking ghosts. Fine.
Thank goodness you scared that evil spirit away. But now it will hide in the statues. If you were to flame all 10 statues, I'm sure you would chase it away for good.
Ah, yes. That's how you scare away ghosts. Also, I find it funny that it swaps from a sword to like a hockey puck and an actual hockey stick. And here I'm just going, what's the difference? Get it? Because hockey can be violent. Anyway, Oh, gems. We have 1,000 gems. think there's a statue up here, right? More? Where's the last one? Might be up there. Do you ever wonder if Spyro just hurls after every one of those? Like, the torque is just too damn much and he just... Just go fuck myself there. Boom, boom, boom. And it's a boom, boom. Ooh-woo. Ooh-woo, Destiny. What is it, the Holy Temple of the Hockey Stick? Oh, I must have missed those. You're not fucking bug. It's ugly. I need to see where the last fucking statue is. Where the last statue is. Where are you guys? Where's the last statue? I can't find it. I must be blind. Guys, I'm moaning. Ow. Alright. I'm guessing you gotta start off with some Duolingo then. I just need to find this lion's fucking statue and then I'll be ready. Okay, I actually don't know where the fuck the statue is. Is it in here? Was there another statue in, like, that... Hello?
Time then.
All right. For the sake of the recording, I'm gonna cut it right there.